ist ja ein very cool. It's going to be very conical, but the most thing is the safeguard of the customer and the staff. So these measures have been put in to safeguard each and every one. We hope it's not too dramatic for some of the older customers, but I'm hoping that everybody will understand the reasons this has to be in place. There's no tea, coffee or magazines. The customer will hand sanitise their hands, put a face mask on and then have their temperature taken. That will be stored for 21 days. Then their jacket will be hung up and covered with a wrap. They're fully booked for the next 3 weeks, which is all good, but obviously you can't have the same amount of people in the salon. I think the first week will be difficult, and once we get into a routine, it'll be part of the norm.